lighter and he said, "All right, everyone, stick together and don't wander off." Got that. Gabby Pullman said, "Yes, Firefighter Ellie, we're not babies." Jacob hears a strange noise in the dark. Jacob thought that the strange noise was coming from the bushes. Jacob leaves the group to go investigate the strange noise. Firefighter Ellie said, "Wait, Jacob, don't. Wander. Off. Oh, this is going well." Meanwhile, Jacob finds himself lost in the middle of the woods and he doesn't know how to find his way back to where he started. Jacob is screaming for help really loud. Firefighter Ellie and the kids heard Jacob screaming. Gabby said, "Shush. Listen. I just heard a scream." Firefighter Ellie said, "All right, you kids, stay together, everyone. I better call the mountain rescue team." The mountain rescue team showed up. John Jenkins was in his rescue helicopter searching for Jacob from the air.